I think I want to go back to my childhood and spend more time in my childhood and gain more confidence and more energy that, you know, the future is bright for you. Now I have more support from my country and more people are praying for me. So I think all their prayers and wishes, which is what I'm going to bring to Tokyo. Of course, qualifying for Olympics as the first Indian to do so is the proudest moment for me and for the entire nation. When I started fencing, I was given so many other options. There is no future in fencing in India. You are a woman, you need to choose to work or choose to study. I'm just thankful to my family who stood with me through all thick and thin.